You have three options to fix the problem. The first one being to change the filter entirely and put in another one. Second, you can get the filter cleaned out and get the ductwork inspected for any blockage or leaks. Third of all, you can get the filter cleaned to have a good air pressure temporarily.
Okay, I understand.